What's your good name?
My name is Harish Dhawan.
Okay. What actually, what is your profession?
My profession is a gold jewelry business and hospitality business.
Okay. In gold jewelry means which company?
We run a company called Dhawanam Jewelers Private Limited.
Wonderful. So in both in India and abroad also?
We only are in India.
Okay.
So we have other activities in abroad also.
Okay. So how you came to know about these miracle rings and for what purpose
many
you have taken?
My friend suggested me, but I was not very keen on this. But when one of my friend, Mr. Ramesh, Manasa consultant, suggested, he was suffering from diabetes for a long time. So then I thought, because I have seen many times he used to be admitted in the hospital. So suddenly he says, I am very much all right and I am not feeling any of those difficulties. Then I was impressed. I came and met you about 20 days back. So I started taking this liver care, take renal care, and then the sugar care, and then the
immune care.
Yeah, not the immune care, I took cardiovascular.
Cardiovascular.
These four things you suggested and I took. And I was having lot of lethargic feeling in the morning. And my sugar postprandial was above 150, 160 every time. I've been testing regularly every 3 months. So suddenly when I tested after 4 days, 5 days, my postprandial came to almost like 80 or 85.
My God.
Within 5-6 days.
Okay.
I could not believe. And even my kidney function test, I had got it done about a couple of months before. When I got up, I told you that it was going 1.33, where my doctor was a bit worried because it is going 1.03 excess. So he was about to suggest me some medicines. Then when I took this medicine, it came to 0.8 from 1.33.
My God.
So within no time, within no time, 4 days, then I could not believe myself. Again, I called the lab test people. Within 3-4 days, again I got it tested. Same results came. So then I thought, you know, it is a great help to the humankind. Should be propagated everywhere in the world. And I brought my brother, elder brother.
Mother, he came very recently.
Yes, sir. And my younger brother is with me. So this has to be given to every person who is suffering from all these things. This is what I believe, sir.
Wonderful.
And I am really grateful to you. You have found such a great solution for all these medicines. I have lost many of my relatives because of diabetes, many of other diseases. I have seen people suffering from so many other diseases. So what you have done, it is a miracle, really a miracle.
Actually, that word was coined, you know, by the people only in 2014. Always, you know, people used to say that whoever, you know, used to take. What, sir, this is a miracle. Because I never thought of, you know, this results and all.
Correct.
So, like that. So, I coined it in this way.
I was very lethargic in the mornings. It used to take a couple of hours to be normal. But in the last 10-15 days, I am feeling as if I have to get up and go to work in the early mornings itself. Which was something which I was aspiring every day.
Wonderful. But anyway, my request is,
yes,
you should not take, you know, sugars. Sugar is basically, you know, it will kills the beneficial microbes in the gut and allow to grow, you know, unhealthy microbes. So which are going to give, you know, congenial atmosphere for this cancerous cell development and all. So that's all. And also avoid the, you know, fried items and all. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.